get out from there. looked great after that hit. And then watch Aaron Rome going back for a puck. Jamie McGinn explodes into him. That shot doesn't do the hit any justice. Watch this, and you'll see just the punishment that Aaron Rome takes. He's out before he even touches the ice. The biggest thing for the Vancouver Canucks, they are a beaten team, as you said, in terms of physical injuries. And, Mike, one guy has to step up, Kevin Bieksa.
Well, yeah, but I love hockey there. Where's John Madden when you need him? Bam! There he is. Yeah. Now, listen, Ryan Kessler's been terrific through the playoffs. Another guy for the Canucks that's got to step up is going to be Kevin Bieksa on the blue line. He's going to see a lot more minutes. He's added a lot of offense unexpectedly, but now they need him to stay sharp and disciplined. As a matter of fact, the Canucks have to get back to discipline. They lost it in the last game, and it cost them.
Yep, the Sharks lack discipline, then the Canucks lack discipline. Kevin
looked right after that hit. And then watch Aaron Rome going back for a puck. Jamie McGinn explodes into him. That shot doesn't do the hit any justice. Watch this, and you'll see just the punishment that Aaron Rome takes. He's out before he even touches the ice. The biggest thing for the Vancouver Canucks, they are a beaten team, as you said, in terms of physical injuries. And, Mike, one guy has to step up, Kevin Bieksa.
Well, yeah, but I love hockey there. Where's John Madden when you need him? Ah, bam, there he is. Yeah, now, listen, Ryan Kessler's been terrific through the playoffs. Another guy for the Canucks that's got to step up is going to be Kevin Bieksa on the blue line. He's going to see a lot more minutes. He's added a lot of offense unexpectedly, but now they need him to stay sharp and disciplined. As a matter of fact, the Canucks have to get back to discipline. They lost it in the last game, and it cost them.
Yep, the Sharks lack discipline, then the Canucks lack discipline. Kevin